Having fun there, John?
Yeah, it's great, thank you. It's on the ground, at least it's not wet.
Smile, you're on YouTube.
Lovely, hello YouTube, hello internet.
One and ordinary or cheese? Ordinary.
bombing technique.
Firstly, I would like to say a big thank you for supporting the club and for all attending for our third event of this year, the third successful one at CIED. And a special thank you, first of all, for our catering team, as usual, done us absolutely proud. That's Joe, Jane, Hayley, Emily and Carol. A special thanks for Hayley, Emily and Carol for making some wonderful cakes for all homemade. So give a round of applause.
Boo! Always one.
Okay, still on the line of thanks and everything, I'd like to say, I know he's not here at the moment, but Gary Weston from Galaxy Models, who very kindly donated some one or two nice prizes here. And of course, moving on from that, we have Dean and Carl, who paid, I understand, £99 today on the raffle. A big hand to them, please.
Yes, indeed.
Well done.
Tell me, lads, how much have you put in your back pocket?
Empty your pockets.
Tip them upside down.
Thanks for a special prize that you, some of you may have been bought some tickets for, the pink tickets. And that was donated by our good friend Trevor Roberts. And that's a real flying lesson, a big size aircraft. So can I just say a round of thank you for Trevor?
Go on, Trevor. Go on, boy. Wee. No,
so
bit it.
Thank you, Trevor.
You spawny bugger, eh? Yeah. You've been wanting that for ages now.
Ticket two and two on a green
Brandon
ticket.
And then stir them up.
John, could I ask you to pull the ticket out?
Yeah. Oh, it's definitely rigged. You know John's going for it.
There goes mine.
Right, we've got this one. Okay. 910. 910
is the ticket. 910.
That's me. Yay!
Trevor,
chairman's missus, that's got to be rigged, isn't it?
Incidentally, she bought me a flying lesson for my birthday, so we've both got one now.
Control.
Yeah.
which joystick are you going to use?
I know.
though. That's quite a little while until he gets in.
Are you alright there, Joe?
Yeah.
Sorry, I've just walked off the
actually, why am I sitting on that one?
Michael, you.